Welcome to our channel. My name is Nikita from BISP Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how we can terminate or end an assignment in Oracle HCM. So an employee can have more than one assignment. First assignment is the primary assignment and other assignment is the non-primary assignments. An employee must always have at least one active assignment at any point in time. This means that for an employee with one active assignment, the only way to end the assignment is to terminate the employee. We can't end the primary assignment, but we can end secondary assignment. Means we can't end the primary assignment, but we can end non-primary assignments. So let's move on to the application. On the home page, go to My Client Group. Under the My Client Group, click on the Person Management option. Here, search for the person whom assignment you want to end. I search by the person number. Click on the name. Then, click on the Edit. Then update. Here, select the action, then click on OK. So this gives you a simple warning. The effective start date of the assignments in active status is 21. So just click on OK. Here, you can see the assignment status is inactive payroll. Click on the review page. Here you can see the proposed value is inactive payroll eligible because all this process makes the assignment payroll inactive. At last, click on the submit option. So your request is submitted. That's how you can terminate or end an assignment in Oracle HCM. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you so much for watching.